been in camera.
It's bad.
Ah! Her tongue hurts, so she doesn't know how she wants to go about starting this. You guys pretty much crack up when, you know, he's almost going to throw up or anyone else, so Bean Boozled. The thing is that you can't tell if it's either, like, berry blue or toothpaste.
And they're jelly beans. Just so y'all know, they're jelly beans. They have made gross.
Like juicy pear or booger.
Now, I want to know who tested.
Why do we have no drinks here? And we have some general trivia questions here on the phone, because we thought if we were just spinning, it might go a little too fast, so we're going to give you a chance to not have to spin, and we're going to do a couple rounds of this. I'll be the first one up.
So if you get the answer wrong, you have to eat one?
You have to eat one, yes. Can we make it a rule that you have to swallow? Oh, God. Whoops.
I love how you both just...
My kids are sitting here, and I'm trying really hard not to say words.
You can't spit it out.
No spitting out. Yeah. Okay.
All right, I'll go first.
Ready?
I am.
How many dots are there on two dice?
No.
Answer.
You have to eat one. It can't be that long.
Fine, you're right.
Well, guess. Make a guess.
9.
On two dice?
24.
42?
42, really? Uh-huh. Okay. I'm going to spin this little wheel now, and I'll inform you what it is. Lawn clippings
or lime.
I'm gonna pop this in now. Lime.
Oh, aww.
That's
the disappointment.
Ready, Tawn? What horoscope sign has a crab?
Cancer.
Oh, crap.
Ha ha.
Tawnie escapes this round.
And Karen, who has yeah. Van Gogh's ear?
Ha ha ha.
DJ.
Okay, this is a British lingo question.
Oh gosh! Say it with a British accent.
In which shop can you buy books in England? What's it called?
What book store.
A bookshop.
Oh, booger!
Don't say that, because, yeah, maybe.
What if I get a booger?
Then you'll eat a booger.
Then you'll pop it. This.
Peach or barf?
Oh no!
No!
Peach or barf.
Okay.
You guys, I don't think I can do it. I don't think I can do that.
Yes, you can. You'll get peach.
You can do it. It's going to be peach.
The orange ones with those dots all over them. You touching it's not going to do anything.
I'm just scared.
You can do it.
Don't smell it.
It doesn't smell like anything.
Go ahead.
Eat it. Okay.
She's shaking.
Okay.
Peach? No.
Swallow it. You can't spit it out.
Use a little coke.
Help me.
Spit into this.
Oh. It's in my teeth. There's like a weird kind of. Oh.
Don't you barf in this white room. And this is your punishment for having a white room. Who in the world decides to have white carpet?
Especially when you have dogs.
The Coke's not working. It's not working.
Eat another one. Eat the blue one.
The blue one is either toothpaste or berry blue.
At least now you have toothpaste in your teeth.
I have toothpaste barf.
It's okay.
It's making my eyes water. At first, I was like trying to go, it's peach. It's peach.
You were telling
peach,
yourself?
It's peach. So it wasn't too bad. And then I took that first swallow back. And it was just like.
You don't want this again.
That was awful. That was awful. Thank you very much. When did the Second World War end?
1945.
Boom, shakalaka.
What the?
History class.
What's the real name of...
Siddhartha Gautama.
Siddhartha Gautama is Buddha.
Oh, how do you know that?
Hello?
Tawnie loved Buddha.
I was going to have a dog named Sid, and then his full name would be Siddhartha Gautama.
Closed it.
I told you, her finger, she does something. I'm now trying to watch and figure out what it is, but like her scrolls, I like handed her, I go, look at this picture, and I look, I'm like, where are you?
You're calling someone.
Am I?
No, I'm just kidding.
I have done that.
Okay.
I have done that.
Name a famous detective who smoked a pipe and played the violin. It's easy.
A pipe and a violin?
Don't focus on the detective part.
You know this. Come on, he just had a movie. Robert Downey was...
Sherlock Holmes.
Yep, but I helped you. You still have to spin.
You helped me a lot.
No, you just had to vomit. I mean, you didn't have to.
All right, that was just one round where we all passed. We'll do that. Just to give you a little break.
Yeah, I was just like ready to cry. You asked me these hard ones.
Does mom's breath smell like poo?
You smell it. You gotta kiss her.
Oh, we're totally kissing right now.
Okay, my turn.
Who painted the Sistine Chapel?
Michelangelo.
Nice.
All right, Tawnie. What is the capital of Honduras?
Oh.
I don't like
Honduras.
You're just gonna spin?
Yeah,
I couldn't even pronounce the name.
That's like, I don't even know. So I'm on a spin.
Tawnie's first one.
Ew, juicy pear and boogers.
You remember this one?
I've been here before.
If we're all just staring at you.
It's a booger. Oh.
Stay on camera if you puke.
Do not puke in this room.
But if you do, stay on camera.
Should I get a... Oh, look at her.
She's having a really hard time.
Maybe you can get a bucket.
You know when it's in the back of
your...
Yeah, it says, like, I have boogers
and... it's still
and,
there.
I can't do boogers. Can I just tell you a little story about why I can't do boogers?
Mm-hmm. Go for it.
I don't know if you remember my one friend...
Name redacted.
...who was way smaller than me. Because she had brothers, she thought it was funny, like Big Daddy, you know, he would do the loogies.
Oh.
She would sit on top of me and do that over me, and I was defenseless because I can't do anything. To the point that now when someone go to hawk a loogie,
it
makes
it.
My stomach cringe. So that booger one, to me, I would rather vomit than have boogers.
Well, hopefully you got it out of the way and it's done.
Why did I say that? Now you know I'm going to hit booger every time.
Okay. Mom, where would you find the Sea of Tranquility?
These are moon.
It is the moon. You're
wow.
right. Yeah, it is.
That was awesome.
That was really good.
I want to give you a high five for that.
That was really impressive.
Because I had like no idea.
Yeah.
See the little pups? Okay, whose turn?
Mine.
Which word goes before vest, beans, and quartet?
And what do you mean? Wow.
Excuse me.
What is that question?
Yeah.
I don't understand that question. Oh, it does spell.
It was just perfect. You were like waiting. I was like, 1 second.
You're a sick human being.
Favorite joke ever. What did one burp say to the other burp?
What?
Let's go down the other end and be stinky. So I've just always been very burpy.
Look at me. I'm like, that was though at the nice dinner when I tried to make it quiet and it was still so loud.
It was so loud. The whole company, it's first time I'm meeting some people and I like even tried to cover it and like everyone was like,
it was so loud. It was embarrassing.
What was the question?
Okay. Which word goes before vest, beans, and quartet?
In what way though? Like this question doesn't make any sense.
I'm already lost.
I have no idea.
It's a string. String
quartet. I didn't understand the question at all.
Beans.
That question made no sense.
That's good. It's
a
one
string
vest.
No.
I never heard of that. Yeah, what the heck is a string vest?
And I got juicy pear or booger, just like that. Yeah. Real funny. I'm really upset about this. I'm gonna eat this one now.
No, Paige is eating boogers.
I think it's a pear.
Oh, you'd know if it was boogers.
I can't tell.
You'd know.
Okay, it's a pear.
Oh, how could we get to pass?
It still doesn't taste very good.
So I have a
question. The world's biggest island.
Australia.
Greenland.
Dang it.
That's a good thought.
Boop. She likes pears. Oh, caramel corn or moldy cheese.
Ooh, that's
moldy cheese.
That one's not very fun. Dakota,
no.
You don't want these, I promise.
I love cheese.
Yeah.
I mean, cheese technically is always moldy,
yeah.
So it'll be fine.
100%.
Nothing?
Sometimes it takes a minute to hit you.
Yeah.
It's not good, moldy cheese. I've only gotten good ones so far.
Gross.
Really bad. Does it taste like moldy cheese?
No, that's why at first I was like, because I don't really like how caramel corn, so that's why I didn't make a face. All chugging all the soda those made me a little burpy.
My stomach's upset.
Excuse me.
Name the director of the Lord of the Rings trilogy.
Steven Spielberg.
Nope, Peter Jackson.
Oh, crap.
I wouldn't have known that either.
It's blue!
Oh, lucky.
Lucky.
Toothpaste or berry?
Spin again.
You want me to spin again?
No, you're fine.
No, you're so sweet.
It's more toothpaste.
Yeah, but it's not bad, is it?
No,
like
but
mint.
I don't like to eat toothpaste.
That's true. Does it taste like toothpaste?
Yeah.
Wow.
Tell them what I did.
So gross.
Tawnie said she'd chew my gum and I didn't believe her, so I offered her my gum and she chewed it.
Oh, that's so gross.
It grossed
Tawnie,
me out.
Didn't I tell you not to share? I told you not to
never
share.
Share.
Never share.
No, never share. I got anything. In trouble
she
in high school
in
because I did. I got mono.
She got mono.
Twice. And she was like, that's a kissing disease. And I was like, no, it's because I share my drinks or my food with people.
Dakota's just going crazy down here off camera. All right, my turn.
Okay. Oh, here. Which actress said, fasten your seatbelt. It's going to be a bumpy ride and all about Eve.
Oh, no.
I know.
Christina Applegate.
Betty Davis. You would have never known that one. You don't even know Betty.
No, I've heard the name, I feel like. Right,
she's got Betty
Davis. Oh, party. No.
What is it?
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Sock? Which color is it again?
It looks like it's red, white, and blue in the picture.
Yeah, it does.
Okay. Maybe there's not under there. I know you think it is, but it's not.
There is something under there. I just don't know what it is.
It's Stinky Sock.
Don't you get close to barfing on me. Is it that bad?
You got my dog.
It doesn't want to go down.
Oh.
It didn't want to go down.
His eyes are watering.
Why are we doing this to ourselves?
I'm not even kidding.
Don't.
I won't puke.
Don't do it.
Okay.
Grab a box.
It's fine.
Cover the hole. Barf on just this side.
I'm not gonna barf.
Who played Neo in The Matrix? Neo.
Keanu Reeves. Neo.
Neo.
Shut up.
You could ask me another one.
Name the actress whose career began at the age of 3. She was in Contact.
No, not Reese. No. Oh my gosh, Maverick. I know this. Drew Barrymore.
Jodie Foster.
Oh, dang it, it is. As soon as I would have heard Contact, I was done. I messed up.
Let's go, spinner. Spin away, baby.
Coconut or spoiled
milk? Spoiled milk.
Oh, God.
That Tawnie. One could be bad.
I'm scared. Seriously, can you barf in this?
Yeah.
That big enough? Okay.
Oh, thank God.
It's coconut. That one would have been real bad.
I was like, I'm not enough.
Okay, ready, Mom? What color is a Welsh poppy?
The heck is a Welsh poppy?
It's a flower.
I know that there's poppy fields, poppy seeds. Poppies are orange.
Yellow.
Poppies are orange because I always wanted to go to that poppy field.
Well,
a
Welsh poppy is yellow.
Well, they're backwards.
And a Himalayan poppy is blue.
Well, poopity doo.
There's so many colorful poppies.
Oh, she got the spoiled milk one.
This time, you get to see the exact moment that she regretted ever having children.
Oh, no.
Coconut or spoiled milk.
Tawnie was lucky. Am I as lucky as her?
I'm really nervous.
Hope she's drinking your Coke.
Ah!
Well, mine's been in camera.
It's bad. It's bad. Here, Coke.
We moved it from her.
Drink.
It's still there. It won't go down.
Oh,
I'm serious.
Oh, she's gonna run. She's gonna run.
It's stuck.
Spit it in.
No.
You can spit it out.
No, that's gonna be worse. Yeah, spit it out. Spit it out. It's okay. We'll let you.
We'll let you spit this one out. Did it taste like spoiled milk? Does it taste like spoiled milk, actually? I kind of want to smell it.
Ew.
It's so gross.
I'm not even joking.
Oh, it's so gross.
Yeah, let's just spin now.
Let's just spin and no trivia.
Okay.
Wickedly.
I
lucked out.
I'm so scared. Dead fish is one of them.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. Aha, barf.
Oh, it is barf.
We saw you trying to get Lon Clinton's again.
No, I didn't.
No, he hasn't done barf yet. That's why.
Oh, I just barfed.
It's this one, right?
I just burped up.
Ew.
I just burped up that. That's
right,
spoiled milk.
I just have to do it. Peach.
Oh.
That's a lie.
Come on, baby.
Oh, chocolate pudding or canned dog food.
Yum, yum, yum.
You know how much I love dogs. I'm a fur mama. Chocolate pudding.
Nice.
Come on.
No one
Come
mom.
On, I want to get a nice
Have
one.
Have you gotten a nice one?
No. Well, I got toothpaste.
I don't want to have to clean up the
boogers.
Juicy pear or booger?
Why are you pointing at that one?
I don't know which one they are.
I'm going to get this one then, because you were pointing at you knew.
Because your ideas have worked so well so far.
I'll go with the one that you chose.
I want to keep that one, though, over here, so that
we can see. Is it?
Gage picked the wrong one.
The pear's boogers? Not good either.
That's a booger? Yeah, you know booger.
Mm-mm. There's a pear.
The pear's bad, though.
It's bad.
The pear was gross.
So maybe I got a pear. I don't know. Mine was gross.
Okay. That was tasted bad. It wasn't like boogers.
Yeah, like this
it
is.
Was,
you can
it
get
was
over.
Like you were eating the stem of. The
That's
pear.
What it was, and you could smell it too, like
yeah,
the whole time.
It smells like the stem. It's
it was
not
very
good.
Not good.
That was a bad pear. Pretty I think good. We should just make you pick one. That's bad.
At random.
I think we should just make you pick strawberry or dead fish.
No.
Yeah, no one's had to do dead fish yet. I've had
boy.
To do it.
Fine.
You're the boy.
I'm really nervous. I might actually throw up at this fish.
Caramel corn. Oh, sorry, I didn't know it.
What was the other option? Banana and strawberry?
Banana, strawberry, banana smoothie.
Is that?
How are you getting so lucky?
I don't know. It doesn't taste very good, though.
How is he getting so lucky?
I don't know. Oh, you just told me to just do one. I think that's more evil. Yeah. I want you to eat rotten eggs, what she just said.
Oh, no. Can't even do it.
Spell that.
And you wait for the cup. Oh, good God. Oh.
That was close.
Ahoy.
My eyes are watering so bad.
That is the worst smell ever. That is disgusting.
I mean, I doubt Dakota will eat that, but.
Oh my God, that stinks.
I told you.
I can't believe that was in your mouth.
That stinks bad. All
right, mom's last
go. Wait, at least I don't.
Oh, dog food.
It's not that bad.
Dog food or pudding? Mm-hmm. I could get pudding.
You could. You won't, though.
The dog food's not that bad.
Pudding.
Nice. Wow, you got a good one.
I got pudding. I got pudding. That is the grossest game ever.
Yeah, that's actually horrible.
Whose person mind came up with that?
Jelly Belly. Yeah. I want you to eat this one, though, Mom. I want to find out if it's pear or booger.
You should have to eat it.
Yeah, you're right.
You didn't have that many bad ones.
Terrible pear again.
Aww. So you got the only booger.
I'm glad I didn't get booger. But this pear still tastes terrible.
Oh, you guys, that milk one was
the milk
absolutely.
And the moldy
and that,
cheese, yeah.
And the rotten eggs. The egg booger smell. Yeah.
Which one is the worst?
The rotten egg. Because I spit that right out. And the moldy cheese, I made myself, I could stomach it, but yeah.
I mean, I could smell the stink.
Yeah.
Which bad one did I get again?
Bad
yeah, I
one.
Did. I got two.
You got this one, maybe, the smelly?
I did get a stinky socks. The
stinky
socks stinky were
socks
really
were
bad.
Owie! Well, guys, come smell my breath.
Okay, so that's going to be the video for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed our misery. Let us know in the comments down below what you'd like to see in the future. Also, while you're down there, why don't you subscribe? Once we hit 1,000 subscribers, we're giving away 5 free oysters. So, keep that in mind when you hit that button, and you won't ever miss a video from us.
And a dog. A dog's paw is coming, too.
And a yes. dog.
If the dog doesn't stop being crazy.
The dog is insane.
Bye, Mermaid Squad.
See ya.
Bye,
See
guys.
Ya. Captain.